Now, electricity distribution companies in the country received a total of 407,622 complaints from their customers in the first half of 2020. The latest data from the Nigerian Electricity Regulatory Commission have shown. Now, customers of the 11 DISCOs lodged 204,506 complaints in the first quarter of 2020 and 203,116 complaints in the second quarter, indicating an average of more than 2,200 complaints per day, according to the commission. Enugu DISCO received the highest number of customer complaints during the second quarter, while Yola DISCO got the lowest. It said that DISCO's customer complaints centered on service interruption, poor voltage, load shedding, metering, estimated billing, disconnection, delayed connection, among others. According to the commission, metering and billing accounted for 44.51% of the total complaints received during the second quarter of 2020, as against 42.96% recorded in the preceding quarter. The commission said it had been implementing some of the recommendations from the review of the DISCO's compliance with service standards conducted in 2018.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.